Hello guys, welcome back to Uchi Gaming Channel. So, the ALCHEMIST CODE global video, we got a lot of updates today. And yeah, the new unit this time is Zehn. I actually almost forgot about this unit. Yeah, it actually came before Seoul on the Japan version back then. And yeah, Zehn is actually pretty strong. The drawback is, yes, only capped at max limit break level 85 at this moment, and even until now in Japan, he doesn't have the level 91 upgrade yet. But you can also get Fear and Ultima from this new banner too. So if you missed Ultima Fear, you can also try to summon on Zehn's banner. And new hard quest for Leonia, Serafina, Noah and Sophia is available. So do not forget to put these units to your favorites and yeah, try to farm their soul shards and try to make them to level 85 or even 91. Prepare the soul shards for level 91 upgrade. And for the hours, unlimited summon Neka. Okay, Neka is farmable, so I think that one is optional. Maybe only good for fresh new players. That is also a spender. First purchase gem promotion reset. Okay, if you usually buy gems, you can try to buy again with more bonuses. Obtain units for PvP now. So new summon banner again. Enchanted job units available. This one is for Sage enchant job. And what was that? Magic Stars Land. 150 feature 5 stars unit soul shards guaranteed. All of these units are farmable already. Maybe except Rido. So this one is also optional. Probably only good if you are trying to get Rido to 75 like right now. But that's also optional because Rido will be farmable in the future. And new unit Sacred Stone Memories Zehn. So here we go, the new unit. Blade Swords Master, Blacksmith, Blade Master. The leader skill HP 30%, P attack 20%, and evasion rate 5% for water unit. Actually, this one is a decent water unit, but yeah, the drawback is only max at level 85 at this moment. And he is a water unit, which means he can get easily killed by Roxanne. Which is not good for global's meta. So fix ability and basic ability from the first job. Reaction, Senken Akashi. Averting strike when damage received. Okay, so basically, counter. And then passive one, Black Saichi Lakwer. Resist speed def and evasion rate. And passive two, Regal Garuda Blade, of course, high P attack. The main ability single target attack is super duper painful. Super duper painful, but it is casting. I think in global you can use it like right away. But yeah, once again, it is casting and he is water. Those two are kinda like the drawback this time. Yeah, that's it. That's the news from today. Okay. So let's do the rare summons. Ikunoja. Blue, it's not cool at all. Then the 5-step banner. Okay, let's just do the 500 gems. Who knows? Zehn. Oh, another Ultima Fear Soul Shards. Okay, the red seems really nice. Woo! Three rats! What? Zehn, and Zehn? Or Ultima Fear Fear? Oh! Nice, Emma. Emma-chan, closer to 75. She is going to be farmable in the future though. But it helps me to raise her faster. Dilga, the mighty Dilga, almighty Dilga. Whoa! Geralt? Really? Okay, level 80 Geralt. From an unexpected 500 gem summon. Well, he is like one of the common Japan units, anyways. Chloe. No Sakura Stone memories in it. Kinda sad. I'm not sure if I should do it until sub 3, even though we can get the feature for search unit on the sub 3. Because the only one that I don't have is Zehn, and I don't think I need Zehn that much. Yeah, 48 hours on the unlimited summon for Neika. This one guaranteed feature 5 stars unit on every step. Actually, if you do this, probably the main goal is just to get 50 social selector for Uzuma. And you can hope to get Uzuma from the other 3 random step summon. But I think I will skip this. 2500 gems each, 7500 in total. Nope. This one 3 step enhanced summon, guaranteed 100 featured 5 stars unit on the third step. Nope, I will skip this one too. This one could be interesting, could be not. I don't know, I feel like I want to skip this 9 step banner. Even though I have enough gems actually. The new one is only Zehn, but if you are trying to get your maybe via Ahato, Ultima, Bashini to 75 at least, or maybe 85, you can do this. You can get 50 Solitaire Selector on the step 9. This one. My Ultima in Zehn is already 85, so nope. Wow, a lot of banners that I actually skipped today. And yeah, this one is pretty good. The new gear. Weapon ability is AoE heal, so it is pretty good. Yeah, so let's just try one step. I'm not going to push my luck until step 3. Okay. Let's see. Yellow. All blue. All blue. Not really sure. I don't think I need the other gears. So that's it for the rare summon today. And yeah, I have 2 5 stars unit summon ticket. Let's use it. What will I get? Oh, is this the one from the previous 9 step banner? Margaret, farmable, already 85. This one? No, I think it was from the login bonus. Yeah. Okay, so that's all for today's rare summon video. Basically, in my opinion, Zehn is totally skippable. Unless you are a spender that is really love to collect every new characters. That's totally up to you. Oh, and we got new mission challenge for Neika. Neika, Neika, and Neika. 25 Neika, 50 Neika solutions for this. Okay, so yeah, I think that's all, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't, and see you next time. Bye bye. The Alchemist Code Global Punch.